Clear prop. You ready?
Yep. There's a deer, look.
Yep. Okay. Here we go.
Don't hit the deer. There's a little kid outside, see? Oh, I hope he has him. Oh, he's way back.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that wind is cool, but it feels good.
Yeah, that's fine. Good, right?
Mm-hmm, yep. Not bumpy.
No, feels good.
It's warmer up
here. It is. I was fine now.
You dangle your feet down?
Yeah, they're dangled now. So I can get them out of the picture. See?
Right down the road.
I know. More comfortable to have your arms on here. They're like armrests.
Oh, yeah.
More pink flowers. What the heck?
And the one in front of us, too.
They're all pink.
There has to be
something to that, yeah. Like pink is the color to have or acceptable or something.
Awesome. Woman.
I'm going to have to ask.
Yeah, I like it up higher, it's warmer.
Yep. He's got the cows running.
Must be a UFO.
They ran to the corner. Aww. turning back now. Look how those little hay bale things make dots.
Oh, I'm fine.
Look, he's chasing the cows again.
They're hauling out.
I know. he goes down there and they scatter. It's hysterical.
Check out the railroad thing, the roundhouse up here.
Oh, yeah.
I've never really seen one.
I haven't either. Only on Thomas. You know, the cartoon.
Yeah.
So this is where we turn around.
I wonder if this is the Sugarcreek train museum. Between 600 and 800 feet.
600 feet under?
600 to 800.
Oh.